This is Hot Moose. We're the very own Hot Moose team.
We're Country Meadow students.
We work to do the right thing. And now, the news.
Welcome, Country Meadow students, to Waterfall Wednesday. The spell team will be going to McKinney Harrison to take on other spellers on a spelling competition.
Go, Country Meadow spellers.
Yeah, go.
Students who receive that word or spell that word correctly, please raise your hand. Students. Teachers, please raise your hand if you spell that correctly.
Forget that all 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders are participating in reference quests in the library.
You can win books or posters. Get done today. Hawk News draws a winner tomorrow.
Auditions for the school-wide talent show are December 5th. Stay tuned to Hawk News for more information.
Can you dance, sing, juggle, do magic, poof, or act? This is your time to show your talent.
Yeah.
Today for lunch we're having turkey
and gravy,
mashed sweet potatoes,
pumpkin dessert,
and dinner roll.
Go.
What?
Yeah!
What's your favorite pie on Thanksgiving?
Pecan. You can't beat pecan.
She said pecan.
What's your favorite pie on Thanksgiving?
I don't know.
What's your favorite pie on Thanksgiving? She doesn't know.
What's your favorite pie on Thanksgiving?
Pumpkin pie.
She said pumpkin pie. What's your favorite pie on Thanksgiving?
I don't know.
He doesn't know.
What's your favorite pie on Thanksgiving?
My favorite pie is pumpkin pie with whipped cream on top.
Says pumpkin pie with whipped cream on top.
Thumbs up or thumbs down?
The main enemy of a Canadian goose is people.
Vote now!
If you vote thumbs up, you are right.
The main enemy of a Canadian goose is
people, because they try to steal their eggs to try
to decrease the numbers of geese.
And that's the truth. Never a lie. Never. Mm-mm.